them to. Here's one for Val. This is for Mommy and Daddy. Alyssa for Mommy and Daddy.
Alyssa. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Val. Merry Christmas. Val. Merry Christmas.
What is it gonna be? A Barbie cake or something?
Okay. Mine. Here's one from Santa. Here's one to Valerie from Santa. You can open one. Did you keep this? Jacket.
What?
A leather jacket.
Look, Mommy. Look at that. The spring.
Look. Look, Daddy.
Yeah.
Can I wear it today, Mommy?
Yes. Look what Valerie got from Santa.
I'm opening
it. Valerie got a baby doll. Let's see. This one's yours from... Mom and Dad. That one's from Mom and Dad. I'll put yours on this one.
Whoa, this looks like a very huge present. What is it here?
What is it?
It is Valerie. Great. Little diaper.
What is that?
Look, Mommy, look, a Barbie sleeping bag.
What was that? Girls, take a bow. Take a bow. Mother Beth, a bow. Say Merry Christmas. Everybody say happy birthday, Valerie!
Happy birthday, Alice!
Here.
It's from your grandma.
Oh, from my sister.
Did you make that card, David?
Yeah, he helped me.
Good job.
He can about do more than I can on the computer. Find your way.
No.
A lady gave it to me years ago, and I used to just wear it on the 4th of July. Now I wear it all the time. It comes from Avon.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Somebody that had some old Avon just got mine.
Valerie, David's trying to talk to you.
Thank you.
Get away from the water, sweetie. Alyssa.
First up is Brittany. Brittany is wearing a lovely two-piece plum colored evening gown. Notice the black scattered sequins on the top portion of her dress. The bottom of the dress fits tightly around her waist, showing curves with a long flow at the end. Thank you, Brittany. Next we have Natalie. Natalie is wearing a slinky midnight black evening gown. It is simple yet elegant, making it perfect for a variety of occasions. Thank you, Natalie. Next we have Deborah. Deborah is wearing an exquisite evening gown. Look how the strong navy blue fades to a marine blue. This is ideal for a triangle figure. The dazzling embroidery of the beads give it a luring appeal. Thank you, Deborah. Next we have Larissa. Larissa is wearing a fabulous, dazzling eggplant, which is a deep purplish red, long skirt. Her top is a velvet black with long sleeves. She also has some silver dazzling earrings, a glamorous pearl necklace, and a royal diamond silver bracelet. This outfit looks so very well on her because all of the jewelry brings out the outfit on her. This outfit is very elegant and sophisticated. Thanks, Larissa. Next we have Teresa. Teresa is wearing a long red evening dress detailed with red and silver sequins. The front of the dress is V-cut with a strap behind the neckline, drawing attention to the silver sequins. She adds sensitive sequins with the diamond flower pendant necklace she is wearing, as well as the marquise-shaped diamond earring. This dress is low-cut in the back with a long slit down the side. Jewel-like, dark, warm, grayish-blue, long and sleeky dress with straps that cross in the back. Her dress is also accented with a slit of the side. Thanks, Molly.
Relative of the giraffe, even though they have markings like a zebra, they are relative of the giraffe. They have a long neck, and there's Mama, and a long leathery tongue that allows them to pull the leaves off of trees. Straight up against that cliff wall there, there are a couple of black rhino. Right here, these are eastern white pelicans, but those are black rhino. They've been rolling in mud, which is why they appear to be reddish color, but they are black rhino. They have been hit pretty hard by poaching, but currently there are less than 25 line on the right hand side. Up in the bushes, those are bongo. Bongo are known as the ghosts of the forest. Straight back through the trees, those black and white birds are saddle-billed storks. They get their name from that yellow saddle that sits across their bill. Well, it sounds like some of the wardens are up in the air again today, so let's try and get a hold of them. Civil 1 to Warden Wilson Mutua, are you making the rounds today? Over.
Yes, Civil 1, and today I have a passenger, Miss Johnson, my favorite wildlife researcher.
Hump Jumbo, everyone.
Jumbo guys, we're right now at the Saffy River. We'll be headed north to the Savannah, and we'd appreciate any game spotting tips. Over.
Roger, Civil 1, will do. Over.
Alright, on the right-hand side, immediately, and also straight ahead at the cliff wall, there are several Nile hippopotamus. Nile hippos do need to speak the majority of their day in the water and look to the left for more.
Yeah, did I? Those are coming! Don't just push it down!
Hey, it's so
despite spending the majority of their day in the water, hippos are not very good swimmers. In order to move from one spot of the river to the other, they will actually sink to the bottom and walk along the river floor.
Zimmerman, when you come to Senegal Bridge, go follow, very slowly. The old bridge has been
abandoned,
and I think our chimney-eyed friend, the crocodile.
Yellow girl, yellow, get here, please, get here, please.
Look, man.
I'm sure there's one or two down there that might actually be seen. Well, those aren't Nile crocodiles. Unlike the American alligator, they can see the average length of 20 over 1,000 years old. Now the savanna in front of you is part of the Serengeti grassland systems. Zebra and wildebeest migrate through here annually. Lions, elephants, and antelopes stay here all year round. It's all a part of Africa that everyone has to work hard to save.
Oh, this look.
Zimbabwe, I see you down there. You are in bush country. Drive carefully. I don't want you bumping into my animals.
You should begin to see a wide variety of grass-eating animals around you, such as Thompson's gazelle.
Miss Thompson, no one in Africa calls them Thompson's gazelle. They are tommies. Tommies. Over.
Roger, guys. We'll check in with you a little bit later on, then. Over. Well, if you look straight across the right-hand side there, you'll see those cluster of animals with the black and white striping. Those are the tommies that Miss Johnson and...
Let's over here.
On the left-hand side of the truck, these large gray animals are white, bearded wildebeest. Wildebeest are part of the largest migration of animals left in the world. 1.5 million of them move through eastern Africa every year.
Valerie's saying hey to him.
Straight off the right-hand side there, those dark brown the official emblem of Harambe. Those underneath that palm tree, those are Patterson's eland. The eland is the largest antelope in the world, standing 6 foot at the shoulder and weighing in. And if you look back off the left-hand side there, there is a giraffe back in those palm trees.
Just no, no.
You can just barely see his patterning. See if we can get around this corner and see him a little bit better.
It's simple.
No, he wants to hide out. It's on the left-hand side. Now we are currently entering elephant country. Hopefully you'll get to see our two most famous residents, Little Red and Big.
I have not seen them today. Try the red clay pit.
Taking a mud bath right now. And there are more baobab trees right next to the truck and on the left also. There we go. The equivalent of 14. And there's a lot.
You see the line on top of the rocks? Look, Val, on top of the rock. Look, up there. There are two lines.
It looks like they just got a hold of something.
Regardez, ils nous regardent, le poulet. Il y a un animal là, mais je sais pas c'est quoi. C'est un sanglier, ben oui, Obélix.
No, look at this, this is the poacher's camp.
Oh, he's smiling.
Yeah, he's smiling.
Oh, you can see the flare in the
water. Whoa, look at that. Look at that big fish.
Yeah, it's a big one.
See that?
Over this way. Straight back.
Good on over.
Say thank you.
Look at Daddy and
her. Wait in line with your family so people will be able to get through.
Where's the safari?
Straight out.
Thank you, everybody.
You're welcome.
Yeah. I'll catch up.
Oh, I'm going to.
I'm gonna have it here.
Daddy, turn around. Daddy, turn around.
I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back. I'll take this back in just a minute. Yeah. Alyssa. That's backwards. Oh. Yeah, go in there. And go across. So much stuff. What? Oh, here comes Valerie. What'd you think? Look at it. You just went down that big thing.
Thank you, Mahalo, and this will be followed by the Uli Uli for the feather rattling gourd. Everyone dances from the Ke'iki.
Here's how we have. Okay, volunteers, I want you to, kids, I want you to concentrate on Lahala because she's going to take three steps. To the left. Good. To the right. To your left. To your right. Now gracefully add your arms from side to side without losing the beat. Oh, one, two, three. Oh, one, two, three. Good. Oh, one. One more time. One, two, three. One more time. One, two, three. Now to do your right. One more time to the left. One, two, three. And now to your right one. Very good. Now I want everybody to put your hands in your hips and move your hips in two big circles. Followed. We are ready, ladies and gentlemen. First time here in Orlando as lovely Lahala takes his wahinis and kanis. To the Hukilau!
Oh, we go to a Hukilau. And Huki 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 Hukilau. Everybody loves the Hukilau. Oh, when the Lala, when the Kauka, when the Big Luau. We throw our nets out into the sea. And all the mama can swim and me. Oh, we go to a Hukilau. And Huki 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 Hukilau. Oh, what a beautiful day. Now remember this, the old Hawaiian way. Hukilau, that's a submission down Laia Bay. Oh, we're going to a Hukilau. And hooky, 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 Hukilau. Everybody loves the Hukilau. Oh, well, the Laula, when the Kauka, when the Big Luau. We throw our nets and into the sea. And all the mama can swim in me. Oh, we're going a hookie loud. And hookie, 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 hookie loud. And hookie, 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 hookie loud. And hookie, hookie loud.
How about that? Everybody, please put your hands together. Yes. Give yourself a big round of applause, kids. My goodness, now after this vacation, you tell your friends that you learned it right here at the Leaky Tiki Lagoon, okay? So one more time, folks, please.
Okay.
Thank you. Mahalo, thank you very much. Thank you. Mahalo. Sticking out of the tongue are only gestures to drive. Like Pete over here wants to mingle his coconut with her pineapple over there. So please, nowhere to go, sir. Okay, coconut to your right. Let's give him a big round of applause. Turn around, Pete, okay? Now, volunteers, one more time. Put your hands up in the air. One. Bend your knees, two. And feel the breeze. And now this time, I want everybody to close your eyes and just imagine that there's a juicy mango behind you. But when I say mango, I want you to push as hard as you can to your back. And just let it ride. Mango! Ma'am, you gotta go a little more south. Oh, Chief, can I check their mangoes? Fantastic, well-rounded mango. That's a mango, yes. All right, 10-4. That's a lot of mango. I'm just kidding. Woo, I love mangoes. What can I say about peach? It's a little overripe, but it's okay. Fantastic mango. Woo, 10-4. Another good mango. Now, I'm not done yet. When I say banana, I think you know where to go, right? Good. Banana! Mango! Banana! Coconut! Pineapple! Banana! Mango! Coconut! Pineapple! Banana! Mango! Coconut! Pineapple! Let's give them a big round of applause. My goodness! Volunteers, I want you to remember all the fruits, because this time I want you to mix it up, I want you to grind it up, and I want you to make a real fruit salad, just like that. Woo! Shake it! Woo! Shake it. Audience, please, put your hands together. That was just a warm-up. Now I want everybody to move forward, please.
I didn't get it. Teresa.
Thank you. And the first one is for Doc Hawkins, Erica Waldron, Daniel Holder.
A story tonight. Are you ill?
Now I want to open that one. That's for me. I want to put this in my hair.
Hey, don't touch, let me... Don't drop it.
Oh, it looks like an oven pan.
Stop. Do not.
No, we're not pushing you.
Lisa!
You want to go ahead and give him the game? You want to go? That would be good.
Thanks. I was afraid I was going to have to do every song, and I was like, I don't like this. I know, she looks nice. Yep.
Thank you.
bracelets?
You got some on your feet.
Look at this.
Alyssa, where are those bracelets? You want to wear them?
Let me help you open it. There you got it. There you go.
That's the right table.
Yes, she did.
Boy.
There you go.
Merry Christmas. Or not.
Oh, I saw that. Yeah. We got to get some for Tracy.
Open it up.
Valerie, what'd you get?
You got gum?
We want the mic.
Oh, am I getting one?
I put one.
Are you sure that's gum?
She thinks it's gum.
Look.
I can only find like one little toy.
Put that in your mouth.
Oh, right. Oh. Y'all got the same thing, both same colors.
Look at that.
That'll go with your outfit, Valerie.
It's a pretty.
Let me hold on.
I got a kitty.
I hear more for Teresa.
Oh, it's a cute
one. Aren't those pretty?
Well, I got 1 minute left.
Hey, Mom, come sit down.
You got another present here.
Oh, it's so cute. It's a kitten. What's the kitten's name?